Moeen Ali was one of five batsmen who failed to score. England were bowled out for 58, their sixth lowest test total, on the first day of the test series in New Zealand, playing their first test since losing the Ashes 4-0 in Australia. England were dismissed in 24 overs in an hour and 35 minutes at Eden Park, Auckland. They slipped to 27-9 before number 9 Craig Overton's unbeaten 33 took them past their previous lowest total of 45. Trent Bolt took 6-32 and Tim Southee 4-25 as five batsmen made ducks, equaling England's record. Bolt, in particular, and Southee utilized swinging conditions with the pink ball after New Zealand won the toss in the first day-night test to be played in the country. But the technique of England's batsmen was horribly exposed, with Mark Stoneman the only other player to reach double figures. The tourists became only the fifth side to be bowled out in the first session of a test. Former England spinner Graham Swan told BBC Test Match Special, "It's been awful from ball one. Too many were out playing airy-fairy drives. When you get a on roll when everything is going badly." Quote, "It's a perfect storm and it felt unstoppable. It felt like there was going to be a wicket every ball." Quote, England's lowest test totals 45 v Australia, Sydney, 1887, 46 v West Indies, Port of Spain, 1994, 51 v West Indies, Kingston, 2009, 52 v Australia, The Oval, 1948, 53 v Australia, Lords, 1888-58 v New Zealand, Auckland, 2018, more to follow.